reporting live from Parmalat in Belleville. There's damage over this way.
Quite a lot. Look, there's the wheels there, and there's something steaming back beyond it, too.
Those guys are standing a little bit too close taking pictures over there.
I think so.
Look at the smoke. No sign of any fire truck yet.
Yeah, no sirens, eh?
No, there's not even police out here, is there?
No, there's nothing.
It must have just happened.
Yeah, we think we just happened.
I saw a black smoke go up, and I said, something's happened.
That's all blowing to our house.
It is, too.
I know. Yeah, there's wheels or something over there.
There's another one over to the right.
There's two of them there.
There's two of them going.
Oh.
No fire trucks in there.
There we are.
Silence, finally.
Wow, it takes some time, you know that. That'll be a cop.
Oh, jeez. Reporting live.
Let's make us fire truck chasers.
You see what's over there, Greg?
No. There's no hazard symbols on the trailer, so whatever it is, it's dangerous.
Let's hope not. That's the driver, we think.
He's right into the concrete, really.
Traffic stop?
Nope.
Nope, still coming.
More police cars coming. Talking to his boss.
didn't?
I was up in Sterling, just going to the water tonight. Seeing the sun is up, dropping up the water.
Tires.
That may burn for a long time.
Oh, you can smell them now.
Yeah. But the engine's burning again. Carbon dioxide, eh? That's what the
thinking that I really need a new set of tires.
Cheap.